Hey, what's up guys and girls, Anatolis here, founder of Golden Stream Media, and today I'm gonna be doing something special. I have received several DMs in my Instagram from people to check their stores and tell what is going wrong, why they cannot make any kind of sales. And there were so many random mistakes, I mean beginner's mistakes, which is I want to share with you and just by going through several random stores, show you a couple of things which is could really improve your conversion, not even conversion rate, trust from your visitors who gonna visit your store and purchasing something from you. Okay, I will share with you my opinions, what is working for us in Golden Stream Media, what was working for me in general. So, and just let's go there. I will try to make it short and bring as much value as possible. If you have any kind of subject and you want to see that on my YouTube channel, so I'm gonna be recording that for you. Just type in the comments and ask anything what you want to see, or if you're gonna be having questions regarding the video, just feel free to text it out in our Instagram DM and we'll try to guide you as possible. And plus, you can leave the comments with the different questions or subjects which you wanna see. Don't forget to subscribe. And let's go. I'm going to share my screen and we'll go through different stores and see what is wrong with them. So I will share with you a couple of stores which has kind of small mistakes and really huge mistakes on their look and trust in front of the buyers. Some of them really looks great, some of them looks like you'll see, like, not professional. And it's completely fine, but the most important, completely fine if you just started. But the most important, do not run any advertisements. Do not invest money on the ads before you fix your store, okay? Make sure if you cannot do that by yourself, ask someone to create it for you from the trust people, okay? And this is seriously what you have to make attention for. Let's go one by one in couple of stores. I will try to make that short but with full of information inside, and let's go. So this is one of the stores. Homepage looks pretty clean, not too bad. Here is conversion, currency conversion is in place, which is very important because, like, for example, we are selling for the different markets. Recent time we are focusing mostly on United States because sniper strategy is working super well for United States and Canada, but in general we love worldwide. And when we targeting worldwide, it is always must be a currency converter app, which will help your visitors to dive into your store and see in their own currencies the prices in your store. Okay, that is really helpful. But I don't like that this app is looks really bad because look, it's here and on the picture, like something which is could be, you can use much better. There is several of them, and this is not the best one. Okay, so pretty clean. It is homepage. It's too much information only if it's a winning product, okay, but too much information on the homepage. It's small things, nothing important. Here is important, good stuff about the guarantees, fast shipping, in the bottom, it's kind of trust, fine. But about the email, subscribe to your email newsletter. I would do something like subscribe to our newsletter and get extra 10% off on your first order. This is push your visitors to subscribe to your email email list to get this 10% extra off on the price for their first purchase, because in that case you'll get the email from the customer, so you will be able to run email marketing for later on for them. And then the second time customer will be having call to action in proper way. They supposed to get something for free from you, and this is 10% off. And in the bottom, like footer menu, you can see it just repeating the top menu, which is completely doesn't make sense. It makes sense, but it doesn't make sense that there is no trust things like
policies, shipping policies, terms and conditions of your store, and so on. Because if it's not available in the footer menu where it's supposed to be, Facebook can disable your account and can really ban your store from the Facebook. It could be even having problems with the payment providers like Stripe. I don't know if they already connect the Stripe account. I cannot understand how they done that in proper way if there is no trust budgets. I mean, no links at all for that. So you need to have shipping policies, terms and conditions, all the general policies here in the footer menu. In the other stores, we'll see if they have it. I will show you example. Plus, I would be removing for sure team by debutify. Like, it doesn't make sense to show it to the people, and there is easy option to remove it. If here is the trust budget, it's okay, but PayPal, but could be Stripe, could be added American Express, couple of them, no need to too many, but couple of them could be added. In general, team is clean because debutify, it's clean team. But let's go to the product page. In the product page, ship from United States, which is good. I mean, it makes sense. 50% off plus free shipping. I would be doing, free shipping is powerful, but I would be added one of the options, free worldwide shipping for sure, because people, you cannot even imagine how much conversion gonna be improved by the free worldwide shipping that people, I mean, if you won't be charging people for shipping, you can just put in place your in your price already shipping cost, and that's all, and make it free shipping for everyone. Plus, my personal opinion, I will show example in some other store where I will be change the message something like use the code welcome 10 or something like that to get extra 10% discount for your first purchase, something like that. Here short or seasonal sale up to 70% off, like 50% off is mentioned here, but it could be what was working great in my shoe store. Seasonal sale up to 40% off, and that's all, nothing else, and it was really was working well for us in that time. Plus, I would not use this sell and in. Guys, 2021 today. I started in 2017. Even that time, it was already a bit... it's not a scarcity. It's kind of spammy thing, you know? It doesn't look trustful. So I don't recommend you to use that, please. Like, I never use that. Never ever I use that on my stores. Never we are using to our client stores. It looks... no scarcity, no trust, nothing, okay? That is really doesn't look great. Plus, when it will be not here, these trust budgets are okay, but without the countdown timer, it will be directly under the add to cart, which is will have more clear picture. And especially, I can imagine how it looks on mobile. So please make sure, like, don't use these countdown timers. It doesn't worth it. It is useless. I'm seriously telling you. Awesome stuff, they have sticky add to cart button, but the worst thing what they could do is that, you see, it's completely blank, which is you are not able to see that add to cart button. So it's supposed to be color in one, in the similar design with your store. So if you have design orange and green, I would be making the button something like orange. That would be eye-catching. So everything else, it's not too bad. They have reviews. Reviews are very important. I was telling you on the previous videos about that. But anyway, the main things we went through here. Let's go to their checkout. Okay, add to cart. I don't like this pop-up on the right side. It is decreasing the conversion. I will tell you straight. It is decreasing the conversion for sure. Okay, let's go. Because you need to press one more time, and then more clicks people has to be make, then more, then less chances that some they will be ordering from you. So here you can see the great thing what they made. They made kind of standard tracked and express tracked shipping. I would not call it them in this way, but what I would do, I would make it like standard shipping and I would never call a fast shipping express shipping, no. I would make it standard shipping and high secured tracked shipping or which is means like they have secured their products. If it won't deliver it, this $4.99 will be protect them from losing the item, so you will return their money. Or stay out of the queue shipping, so your stay out of the queue, your order will be shipped first. So it depends of your ticket of the item. If it's like around $100, you can easily do $7.99 or $9.99. but if you have items something like that, so $4.99, it's a perfect option. Don't make it less, it doesn't make sense. So in this case everything is good. I mean, in the checkout, all clean, the same color as in the store. So I don't have anything to say here because it's fine. Just I would be completely change this name of the shipping. Let's go to the next store. So this store looks pretty clean and everything looks not bad. I would be improve the newsletter, as I was telling you before, plus and here is the links what I was telling you about us, terms of services, privacy, shipping policy, refund policy. That is important to have a trust with your store. And powered by Shopify, optionally I would be remove it, it's fine. Let's go to some product page. So actually I believe I was planning to share with you some of these products. Let's go. Okay, to any products, fine. I'm just wondering. So, Yoga Fit TM. Okay, the name Bluetooth headband. Awesome product, unique one. And name, they made it properly. Price is to be cheap, but it's fine. I would make it $39 at least. Buy two, get 20% off. So, it's great. They have kind of upsell already in the add to cart, I believe. I mean, if you added quantity, you'll receive some kind of discount automatically. Sleep training wear anytime you want. Okay, about the product description, looks not bad. I mean, okay, features. They have reviews. Actually, this store looks pretty nice. And here is the good example. Get 10% off for first purchase with code WELCOME10. So this is exactly what I was telling you. Just that kind of message always improve your conversion rate, seriously. What I would be added here is the upsell. Under add to cart, they have this buy two, get 20% off. But I would make it something like most often people ordering most often two pieces, and it's gonna be like mentioned that saving $15, you know, when you purchase two pieces. There is a special apps to do that, so this is what for sure I would be improving this store. How many colors does it have? I would reduce the coloring. I would do two or three. Like, because come on, here is that doesn't make sense. Make it five. Make the most often styles. The most, you know, often what people ordering. I would do black, white, and pink because that is ladies' head. Only three options maximum. That is too many options, because then more options you have, then harder for the purchaser will be to make a decision to purchase from you. Let's go to the next one. Okay, first of all, pricing on this store. I remember I saw this product. We were done with one of my students in the past, 140,000 euros for him just by selling exactly the same stuff in Germany. So we were selling for €39.99, and here is $19.99. The cost of this product is $11. Completely wrong pricing. Please guys, do not do this mistake. Quality of the picture is awful. It must be better quality picture. Maybe on mobile phone it looks better, but in general I don't like it. Description, as I said, I don't want to go deeper and about this description, but could be improved. I mean, it's fine to have a short description, nothing bad with that, but to have some storytelling and like sweet storytelling, storytelling, it would be super cool to have. They have some storytelling, but I'm sure if I will read it, I won't be excited to purchase for my pet, you know. They don't have reviews. Reviews are super important, as I said to you before. It is helping people to make a trust to purchase from you. Plus, subscribe button. You know, on mobile phone, all these kind of extra buttons, you see this trust site, subscribe button, they will be visible on the top of your add to cart, on the top of the pictures of the text, and it will decrease a lot your conversion rate from mobile phone. And as we know, more than 80% of the purchasers are purchasing from mobile phone. So all these buttons have would be removed. It doesn't make any kind of sense. Come on. Powered by Shopify, as I said, it could be stain, but better to remove. So in general, store looks clean, I believe. Yeah, the home page not bad, and it's everything on the pet niche. Okay, this app for sure. No, in 2017 it's increased my conversion, that is true, but not now. Please don't do that. Even Facebook now super picky. They can ban you because of the fake disinformation. You know, you inform customers, you lying customers. And because of that, even not you lying, but you showing the, like, you showing to people some kind of stuff which is really, it doesn't make sense in 2021. Before it was helping, but now people are becoming smarter with e-commerce and they don't like all these pop-ups. They are useless. This kind of, you see, they have trust after add to cart. It's okay. I mean, trust budgets, but then please just remove it, because on or at least check in mobile phone, it's supposed to be not visible, because on mobile phone it could cover all, even this pop-up on mobile phone, it could completely cover your add to cart button and you won't be able to press on add to cart, which is means it will decrease your conversion. Again, pricing completely wrong. I would sell this for at least 19.99 or 24.99. This kind of, or $19.99, but buy two get one free. So buy for price of two, three pieces. For sure, I will do that, because the cost is around 40 cents plus shipping. Maybe it's maximum $2.53 the cost of this item. Again, not enough about trust on the policies and the filter menu. Always check that your links should work, or just remove them, because many times you press on the links and they're just not working. So make sure they're working. Everything else, okay. Let's go to another one, the last one, I believe. Yeah, so this is the general store, which has everything here. Everything from clothes to, you see, to electronics. The number one thing which I want to tell you, they selling copywriting stuff. If they have approved by people, by the brands to sell it, it's fine. But if they don't have the license to sell the branded items, they are in big troubles. In one shot, they could be really be closed. So I believe this store is like having more power. I mean, because if they put all these kind of brands inside, means they supposed to have the license or at least some contracts with the browser brand, and there is more and more brands which is completely must be approved this store to sell their item. And plus it's like completely general, like, come on, from ladies stuff, from ladies leggings, from ladies bags to the toys and like heavy machines. It's something like, I don't like that kind of general stores, you know. General store for me, it's like, you know, home improvement, everything a bit, but not like heavy items, you know. It depends what is your goal. It depends if you are like a big seller and doing already well, and you're trying to build something huge, like kind of the website marketplace, okay, that is fine. But in general, I really don't like to make the shopping in the stores like that. The most important here, what I was planning to share with you, it's copywriting stuff. Come on, I don't believe they have access to the Marvel products, to the Marvel license. So that's why, like, you don't make your cell phone risk and sell the Marvel stuff or some other huge company's products. Like, we had one of the clients who was selling, you remember Serious Friends? And he was selling Friends stuff. I mean, everything with logo Friends. And you know what? We done 15 ROS with that. 15. It was amazing. But we from day one told him, look, we can scale that for you until Facebook will disable you. No, everything good. I'm doing that for a month, couple of $100 a day. So I want to scale it. We scaled that hard in the first month, and in 3 weeks, after 3 weeks we scaled, he was disabled because of the copywriting issue, and he got from Warner Brothers email that he is selling copywriting stuff and they will sue him if he won't delete their website. This is what I'm telling you. And it is actually the good way. Otherwise, they could open the sue. They can't just sue him and that's all. So that's why, like, believe me, don't play with that stuff. There is a lot of items which doesn't have any kind of license and copywriting issues and sell them. Okay, so basically the most important things which I was planning to share with you is the how pricing, names, especially the bottom line with the all the terms and conditions available on the spot. Plus, I would be added as well on the top contact us, like they have. Plus, track your orders. Track your orders is important to have as well, because in that case, trust will be much higher from the customers. And checkout process, make it much easier in the same colors, with the shipping free and plus optional, you can give it some extra shipping as stay out of the queue or secure shipping, but never sell extra speed shipping if you don't have supplier who gonna be shipped that really fast on 3 to 5 days. Hopefully it makes sense, and I'm gonna be speaking to you in the next videos. As I said, subscribe and send us a message in Instagram DMs or comments in the bottom of this video, and ask any kind of subjects to record the video about, and I'm gonna be share value for free with you. Take care, guys. Have amazing results.